In this demo, we will now analyze how to identify and overcome order backlogs using Oracle Fusion SCM Analytics. Here we are looking at the order and fulfillment dashboard. By using visual controls, you can compare KPIs and get alerts against user-defined thresholds. In this case, backlogs have increased very recently, causing more than expected orders to remain unfulfilled. There's been also a decline in customer satisfaction that needs further investigation. There could be multiple reasons for backlog concerns, but let's try to drill down to the cause of this variance and find a solution. Here you have a unified view of all your bookings. Monthly bookings are trending down, while cancellations and backlogs have risen. By analyzing the bookings by product, we see that there is a decline for one of the best-selling items, product Coral. Similarly, cancellations for that product has drastically increased, and it looks like late delivery is one of the main causes for cancellation based on recent customer survey. It's time to explore the cause for these late deliveries, resulting in more than usual cancellations. We now drill down to the product Coral's order fulfillment details. We notice that perfect order rate is trending down, and so is on-time shipment rate, predicting a sharp decline in the near future based on historical data. On-time shipment has been fluctuating over several areas, with Seattle being the top location that's struggling with receiving the products on time. As we get more clarity on the cause of these cancellations, it's now time to look at alternatives to expedite the shipments. Here we have a complete view of the shipping partners dealing with product Coral. It's visible now that the partner Firebird is lagging behind in shipments compared to the others, Prestige and Starboard. By visually comparing the on-time shipping rate and average shipping cost between the partners, it's clear that Firebird is the main outlier, being more expensive and creating the most delays. They've also increased their prices over a period of time, while others have remained relatively stable, giving you enough reason that it's time probably to reconsider existing contracts with them. Meanwhile, Starboard has delivered optimally with stable costs and could be a better alternative to expedite the current backlogs that you're experiencing. This concludes our very brief demo on how to identify and mitigate backlog issues using Oracle Fusion SCM Analytics.